Suck the gasket in, so we put a new gasket in it. Okay. Alright, bud. Bye.
It was Geoff Hart on the other line, huh?
Yes, it was.
That was the man.
Wee! Almost, not quite.
200.
It's back on the outer edge is black, but up on the strap it looks nice.
What do you say?
210 air.
Ronnie, grab us 4 210 air jets. Telling Ronnie to...
210
airs, four,
please.
210 airs.
There, you can have the little Chico. I can't see. I'm blind.
Chico, right here.
That's me for the prayer. Come on, back.
John, we don't have 210 airs.
What do we have?
200s.
Who's got 210 airs?
We don't have time.
195s.
We got 195. We got 210s in it now. Or 200s. We got 200s in it now.
There's a flying
truck in
San Diego.
I don't think we have time.
We don't have time. Put it in, we'll run it.
I'll ask if we have
time. Is that time? Jack said we got time. He's getting the reamer right now.
The reamer's in here. Putting it in here.
We'll be right back.
with 211 stop horsepower. 186 foot-pounds of torque. Yeah! Now check it out, that tune-up kit.
We are going up on jetting from, I think it was a 175 all the way up to 190. We're going kind of drastic just so we can get a reading.
A big change.
First time.
Yeah.